mention that that was choreographed by Casey Hopple, and Casey was actually pregnant when she put this all together, and she just had a baby 4 weeks ago. She is such an amazing woman for doing that.